Once upon a time, there was a young lad called Max. He went with a girl called Marie to an island, a very special island that was, that held many secrets that I could not imagine. They went on to a wonderful cruise, sailing away, away, away. And then all of a sudden they landed on a Pacific island called Seaman Saves the Day, Seaman Saves the Day. Where they both went and looked around for treasure, and they managed to pick up one something they never expected before. Of 45,000 gold. And it had the name Grand Tuffle Studios on it, as well as Seaman Saves the Day. And it was very expensive. It would get people, it would get Marie and Max on a cruise, and they could buy anything they wanted. So they got back home once the 7 weeks were up of the cruise, and I decided to buy a helicopter, a train, boat, their own boat for their own cruises, after their own theme park. And they had lots and lots of fun. And loads of visitors come. And they've named it Seaman Saves the Day theme park. And also they labelled the cafe Grand Tuffle Studios. And they lived happily ever after. The end.